Anyway, we got Jangle Nacho versus Coles is in Infernus. Jangle by Infernus. Oh, bit of a team kill there. Disgusting Infernus. What happens when you bring a broken stick in on a man fight? Yeah, high FOV gives you some advantages, but I can tell when swings are coming, when people are coming using sound. $600 sound card in it, so I'm using it. It works just as good if you get used to it, so I prefer the low FOV. Yeah, you use your mouse to turn the direction of the fight and you can see everything just fine.
Onward, brothers!
Oh, shit. Oh, kill. Dirty. I got left alone and destroyed. One swing in there, a lot of tank killing. A lot of misses. Oh, tank killing. Ah. It's a score. 3-2. Traders, been Nacho. Obviously, he's the biggest trader of them all.
Your meat is on me.
It's a 2v2, yet they separate and go 1v1. If you had decent player switching, it'd be a different story. Oh, hit on Infernus there with the max. Yeah, Infernus, quite an old player. He used to be in the Harambe Heroes lineup. Absolutely destroyed, and then he just got his ass kicked. Why'd it make me look like a dick? When he was with Harambos, it was actually pretty good. He's shit now. No. Death Traders. Or Bulbix. And it's just 2 1v1 matches again. Glad we started the 2v2. 2v2. Now it's back to 1v1.
No!
Panics everywhere. Oh, and dragged by the bus on a stick. Girlfriend of Jangle. Ken and Furnace and Coles last longer. Nice start up the chair by Infernus. But it wasn't a nerve. Bad luck us.
Here, Squire. I need help with my codpiece.
He has no soul. Look at that. It's a fucking vagina. You can see it. Jangle has a fucking vagina. Take the first round. Teammate then. The team kills, like, well played. Oh, it's 3-0 to Agatha. No kills on Infernus's team. doing quite a lot of player target switching, which is quite well, but Coles isn't doing many, which is leaving Infernus open to retaliation and often causing his death. Nice read there by Infernus. Nice trade. Oh, Jangle, take down Infernus.
Onward, brothers! To glory!
Just 7-0 to long live Fagatha.